And you could create light-sensitive material and actually record an image or record light onto it.
Get ready for dark rooms.
Back, we'll start with, I'll teach you guys how to clean a screen and then you guys can start getting your screens ready to print.